नमस्ते और हेलो दोस्तों, मैं हूं संजू। लर्न इंग्लिश विद संजू में आप सभी का स्वागत है। तो आज के वीडियो में हम नेगेटिव प्रीफिक्सेस के बारे में डिस्कस करेंगे, जिससे आपकी वोकैबुलरी और ज़्यादा बढ़े। तो हमने चूज़ किए हैं प्रीफिक्स जैसे अन, डिस, नॉन, अ, एन, एब, एंटी। तो अब हम जानते हैं कुछ वर्ड्स जो अन से शुरू होता है। अनबिलीवेबल, अनकवर, अनऑर्गेनाइज्ड। आप देख रहे हैं कि इन तीनों शब्द में ही आपको दो दो शब्द मिल जाते हैं। अनबिलीवेबल एक शब्द हुआ, बिलीवेबल हो गया एक शब्द, अनकवर कवर, अनऑर्गेनाइज्ड ऑर्गेनाइज्ड, अनकनेक्ट कनेक्ट, अनअप्रूव अप्रूव, अनसंग संग, अनस्विंग स्विंग, अनलाइक लाइक। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू रीड ऑल द वर्ड्स वेरी क्विकली एंड प्लीज नोट देम और रिमेंबर देम। अनलाइक, अनसब्सक्राइब, अनेबल, अनईजी, अनकम्फर्टेबल, untidy, unseen, unlucky, unproductive, unwilling, unwanted, unprofessional, unsure, unhold, undo, undesirable, unstitch, unuse, unachieve, unhappy, unhappily, unpredictable, unknowingly. अब हम आते हैं डिस पे। disagree, disappear, dishonest, dislike, distrust, disconnect, disapprove, disprove, disapprove, disable, discover, dispel, disorganize, disinterested, discomfort, dismiss, discourage, disobey, disloyal, dislocate, disrespect, disallow, discontent, disappoint, disinfect, disregard, dissatisfy, disorder, displace, displease, dispatch. Not non-veg, non-fat, non-fiction, non-flammable, non-challenged, non-committal, non-conformist, non-dairy, non-entry, non-entity, non-living, nonsense, non-stop, non-toxic, non-verbal, non-polar, non-acceptance. These are just few. And now we are going to come to A. Alike, atheist, atypical, amoral, acardal, a carpus, a casual, a morph, a mort, these are some, then anemia and energy. So now with an we have words like anarchist, anemia, an energy, android, anhedonia, anhydrate, anicoma. There are so many words, but these words are actually not used that much. Now with ab, we have abnormal, abdominal, abstract, absorption. Now there are few words with anti. Anti means against. So the words are antisocial, anti-gravity, antibiotic. You can also call it anti, antidepressant, anti-freeze, anti-national. Thank you so much for watching the video and hope you improve your vocabulary. Remember that whatever words you have learned today, you have you can just multiply it by two, you have double words. Also give me suggestion as to what I should do next, whether you want root words, prefixes or suffixes. The reason why we call it negative words is because once you use it, the meaning becomes opposite. For example, believable is a word, unbelievable means the opposite, you can't believe it. Cover is a word, uncover means the opposite. Unorganized means opposite of organized. Thank you so much for watching the video. Do remember to like, share, get and